Welcome back, student. Today we are going to study chapter number 13, changes, physical change and chemical change, standard 7, science. Chapter number 13, Standard 7, Science, Changes, Physical and Chemical. My dear student, there are different types of changes that take place in our surrounding, such as natural changes, man-made changes, useful changes, harmful changes. Reversible changes, irreversible changes. Slow changes, fast changes, periodic changes, non-periodic changes. Physical changes, chemical changes. My dear student, in this chapter, we are going to study different types of changes which take place in our surrounding. These different types of changes which take place in our surrounding are natural changes, man-made changes, useful changes, harmful changes, reversible changes, irreversible changes, slow changes, fast changes, periodic changes, non-periodic changes, physical changes, chemical changes. Now, my dear student, we study all these changes one by one in details. Let's have brainstorming upon natural changes. Natural changes. What are natural changes? Changes that occur in our surrounding naturally. The changes which take place in our surrounding naturally is called as natural change. Examples. Let's study some examples of natural changes. Ripening of fruits. Now, my dear students, we all know that ripening of fruit takes place naturally, and therefore, ripening of food is a natural change. Or change. Rainfall is another example of natural change. Change in seasons also takes place naturally, and it is also an example of natural changes. Formation of flower from bud is also a natural changes. My dear student, the changes that occur in our surrounding naturally is called as natural changes. Example, ripening of fruits takes place naturally, rainfall takes place naturally, change in season also takes place naturally, and formation of flower from bud also takes place naturally, and these are all the examples of natural changes. The next topic upon which we are going to have brainstorming is man-made changes. man-made changes. The changes that occur in our surrounding due to human activity are called as man-made changes. Example, burning of wood is a man-made change. Conversion of milk into curd is also a man-made change. Lightning of an electric bulb is also a man-made change. Baking of bread is also a man-made change. My dear student, changes that occur in our surrounding due to human activity are called as man-made changes. Burning of wood, conversion of milk into curd, lighting of an electric bulb, baking of a bread, all these activities are done by human beings and therefore these are called as man-made changes. Let's study the next topic.